Hello, everybody. Welcome back. Frigid Knight here, as always. There we go. So, yeah, I did a bit of building between this video and the last one. Hello? What the heck? Oh. Can you hear me now? Okay. Sorry about that. Frigidnet here, as always, like I said. And I did a bit of building between this video and the last one. Most of it, honestly, was just taking a little off the top of this hill over here. Only a little, though. Frigidjaka. Excuse me. There it is. Something tells me that's not going to be enough. Yeah, if you've got an auto smelter like that set up, just use blocks of coal. Let's see. Also made a few diamond tools because it didn't feel like having to run all the way back to the other base every time I needed some iron tools or other village, whatever. What the? No. Bad. Hmm. Honestly, the main point of the kelp farm is that it's a renewable fuel source. Just simply put, oh, gotta be kidding me. And even more so than trees. Well, maybe. You don't have to dry out trees. And then craft it into blocks. Plus, you can also use it to make dye. Should I feel so inclined to... There we go. Should I feel so inclined to get some dye. There we go. Damn it. Oops. Okay, there we go. Okay, so can dry that out. Good. Oh. There we go. Almost forgot to pull up the chat thing on my phone so that I can actually keep track of chat while I'm playing. Provided, of course, that I notice it. What the heck am I forgetting? Cost me that. Oh wait. Crap. Not what I wanted. Well, might come in handy later. I'm gonna try and put it back. Trying to make slabs. Where's that doggo? I heard a doggo. I like dogs. Ow. Bring it. I ain't afeared of you. Gonna say that probably had to do with the proper accent. I ain't afraid of you. That ought to be enough. Nope, wrong one. I'm gonna need a gate of some kind for the walls that are gonna for the fortifying walls. Now I remember what I was gonna get. There it is. I actually made two of these shovels. You don't get any points if you guess what happened to the first one. All right. Might as well make the stairs double wide. Oops. Who's gonna want to do that though? Probably use that for something. I'm just not sure what. Lead. Oh shit. Actually, I just stick with just the one. I was so sure it'd be on that tab. I might as well get it in the pen. think I just heard a witch. It's strangers in here. Hang on. Darn it. Dang grass obstructing my view. Remove it from my space. Boy, this is gonna take a lot of cobblestone. Ow. To that end, I'm gonna need some extra furnaces. Some more coal, too. Kelp would also help. Huh, I'm a poet, I didn't even know it. I intentionally designed it in such a way that I'd be able to expand it at some point. Figure I might as well expand and put in some of that stuff to expand it now. Let's see. Yeah. Might as well just shift those over. Thank you. I was wondering where all these experience points are going. Oh wait, I probably should have left the blast furnace there. Well, now I know how to get the experience points from that. Yeah, building those. The design is simple. Building it is not quite so simple because you got to build it from the top down because of how the blocks work. Ah, shite! I need iron. Need a lot of coal too. this bug to be the best place to try and find some, at least for the time being. Ow. Diamond would also be nice for tools, of course. Bye. Oh, Frank's here. Hey, Frank. Crap. I just saw a creeper fall down there. I'm not too keen on chasing after it. Yeah, probably gotta watch my step right around there. As so many Warner Brothers characters have been known to say, that first step is a real Lulu. I like gold. There. Oh shoot. Nope. Bad creeper. Bad. There it is. How are things going, Frank? Be still trying to learn the importance of being earnest. Wee! Oh crap! Thank you. Well, that'll be enough for a little while. Crap. I can fix it. Where'd it go? Oh. Ah, crap, that's right. Boy. Where the crap did I put it? Ah. Thank you. Like I said, gotta build it from the top down. Blocks of coal. Okay. Oh, man, my neck. Not that naproxen would help. Crap. Well, that should still be fine. Okay, so we need another one there. That's another 3 hoppers, so that's 4 chests. I should probably set up an auto sorter at some point. And I forgot about dropping off the gold. Oops. Okay, so I've got one hopper there. Might as well set up the whole thing for the next blast furnace, because I'm probably going to need one at some point. Probably. Well, I don't know. Whatever. Set up anyway. So I've got enough for one setup, so I need another three, or six. Well, dang! Ow. Get down, get down, get to the hopper! Okay. You don't want an open space back here, at least for installing this. Good. I'm gonna need fuel. Boy. Yeah, if need be, you can just manually insert fuel or stuff into the hoppers. Where the heck did I put that cup block? Could just use some wood though. Oh, shoot. one, two, three. Oh, hey, Squidward. If you want to move in, you're more than free to. Kind of hoping there's going to be a sponge. Uh-huh. Okay. I suppose we could just have that one. Well, man, that's where the chests are connected. And that would be the smoker for now. Just load it directly into the hopper. Derp. Wait, that's right. It should still be a bunch of kelp for me to collect up there. Oopsie! Unless it despawned. Crap. Get back here! That also means I'm gonna need this. Probably that too. Might need to expand the kelp farm at some point. There we go. and just enough iron. Well, more or less. Oy. So dang many resources. Orc. I for one think it really stinks that not everything that can be processed by a furnace can be processed by either a smoker or blast furnace. Man, my neck! It hurts! And how's the kelp doing? Rather well. Prepare for dive! There, get that one going. I wonder how much of that I'm going to end up needing for the rail system. Time will tell. Yeah, it's a bit close to the village. Don't want to make it too easy for those illagers to build a Trojan bunny to sneak into the village or anything like that. Well, more like a, it's gotta be more like a fortress, actually. Huh. So apparently Enderman can teleport through solid blocks. And be right back. Yeah. Where are the other trees I cut down? Oh, great. I got lost again, didn't I? Ow. I think the village was this way? Sorry about that. Oh, come on! Okay, now I've been down in here before because there are some torches. The heck? Crap. I'll have to check the coordinates. Okay, so my hunch about it being in this direction was correct. Yep, there it is. Uh-oh. Crap, 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 crap. Do not do that, Frank. Thanks. Give it a little more time, that is. Hey, don't be pushy. No need for that. I'm gonna have to take a bit off of that. Ah. And so you could build a trading hall right about here in this space. Dang it! I also kind of want to have room to expand. Did leave room to expand. Wait, why the heck am I digging those up? Thank you. There we go. Gonna want to weigh in and out, of course. If I'm not mistaken, iron doors, if you've got redstone connected to them, they'll only open if... wait, probably only need the one. They open only if they've got a signal. Sounds close. thought I'd cut down birch trees before. So it doesn't have, really doesn't have any branches, it's just a tall tree. The heck? That would have been enough light for them to be docile. Thank you. I wonder if you can compost those. Didn't have some other raw meat around. Yeah, that. Might as well cook that too. Well, dang. There we go. Okay, there we go. Oh yeah. There we go. Ooh, it's coming along very nicely. What the? I don't know what that weird crackling noise was. Is it supposed to be some kelp growing? There we go. Yep, that's gonna cook up a whole lot. I wouldn't be too surprised if I end up needing more cobblestone to make the walls. Well, to finish making the walls, I should say. Yeah, boy. I did say it was a project, after all. Might be able to reach the point where I've got some villagers here by my next stream on Friday. Thank you. I'm just about out of time, though. There we go. So, as always, folks, do not stop being awesome, and I will catch you in the next video. But until then, take care.